Hi, my name's Thomas Dalby. I'm a barrister and chartered tax advisor. For more than 20 years, I've specialised in share schemes. I'm the author of the go-to guide to share schemes for entrepreneurial businesses and write for Tax Journal and Taxation. Links in the description. Have you ever wondered if your competitor's EMI scheme worked out for them? Fortunately, HMRC regularly evaluate the performance of EMI share plans. So let's look at the results. 52% of companies said that EMI helped them to attract better quality employees. 54% of companies said that EMI helped them to recruit key people. A whopping 84% of companies said that EMI helped them to retain key and skilled staff. And an amazing 85% of companies said that EMI helped them to improve staff morale. So, does EMI really work? Yes, it does. In fact, their EMI share plans are helping your competitors turn your key employees into their key people right now. If you want to learn more about using EMI to retain your key people, use the on-screen button to subscribe to my YouTube channel, where I'm going to be publishing a series of short videos explaining how EMI share plans work. Alternatively, hit up the links in the description below to check out my other media work or to get in touch.